skater lap, all black Raider hat. Serve the customers, the custom made the Porsche. Now Zay Jones.
Just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been?
I don't recall the last time I saw her look as focused as she looks here tonight.
And there's the bell.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Well, this is going to be a good one here.
A good one? It's going to be a great one. Anytime the Divas are in action, it's great.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Dodges to the side of that one. Not today. Too fast.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these Divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
Got out of the way of that one.
She's on the defensive now. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
She may be in a bad way here. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Man, she's making it look easy here. There may be no fighting out of this.
She's starting to falter here. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
You know, this match can still go either way. It's just to her for the pin and the...
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. What a maneuver. Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
Where does she get it from? How is she?
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Hang on.
And she powers out. Oh, look out here.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. She's got the cover.
Two. Not today. Too fast.
We're looking at complete domination here. Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
It's over. It's all over.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Execution of that win, I'd say.
Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.
No kidding. I hate that it's over.